Assalamu alaikum viewers, hope you are doing great by the grace of Almighty Allah. Today I am going to review my Super Soco DS Lite. Let's get started. If alien did visit us, I'd be embarrassed to tell them we still dig up fossil fuels from the ground as a source of energy. The internet went nuts after Neil deGrasse Tyson tweeted this a few years back. And why would it not? Fossil fuel is a major source of pollution in the world right now, and it is also drying up at a pretty fast pace. So to tackle this issue, various manufacturers are launching electric vehicles around the world. I myself imported Super Soco DS Lite 3 years ago to pioneer this movement in Pakistan. Super Soco is a Chinese crowdfunded startup from 2016, which is turning a lot of heads right now. The company has already launched 3 bikes with the Super Soco DS leading the campaign. Super Soco is currently offering the bike at initial price of $2,000. So why is the bike this expensive? And can it really change the ongoing trend of vehicles running on petroleum products here in Pakistan? Let's find out. The Super Soco TS Lite is a compact bike with a futuristic look. The vehicle certainly has a unique design that can catch anyone's eye. The front of the TS Lite has a non-traditional look. It has a dual smart LED lights which automatically lights up sensing the environment a person is riding the vehicle around. There is an LCD display up front which shows the remaining battery charge, the speed you are riding the bike in, and the power mode you have chosen to ride it in. Yes, this vehicle has 3 levels of power mode rather than gears, and basically the higher the level you choose, the faster the bike goes. It can easily speed up to 60 to 65 km per hour in the city roads. However, this bike suffers a little from unfinished roads as the ride is bumpy due to its lightness and suspension. And continuing with the cons, the bike lacks ample ground clearance. Sometimes its rear mudguard hits the tire, but that doesn't necessarily mean it can't handle Karachi's roads. The TS Lite easily breezes through the roadway of the city, and I also had no problem riding it on the muddy roads. It has double disc brakes, so you can trust the braking system at the time of need. There is also a lock that opens the battery compartment, which has ample amount of space to store some of your stuff or a second battery for extended range. One of the frequently asked questions about the bike is whether it passes the uphill test or not. Well, even when galloping through a busy steep uphill roadway, this bike easily climbs up, and that too with a co-passenger behind me. The ECU in the bike, which acts as a brain, controls the electricity demand to power Bosch motor effectively whenever necessary. The Bosch motor is powered by a portable 60-volt 20-amp-hour lithium-ion battery, which alone costs whopping $900. This battery is placed in front compartment and is easy to carry around as it weighs 12 kgs. It took me around 6 hours and 20 rupees to fully charge it up. You can charge the bike directly from the port placed at the under seat or take out the battery and charge it whenever you want. Super Soco has claimed that the TS Lite can provide a mileage of 80 km per charge. On my test, I got around 36 km of mileage when the battery consumption was down to 50%. However, a few days back, when I tried to go from 100% to 0%, the TS Lite ran only around 60 km. So even though you can travel a lot on a minimum price of 20 rupees, you cannot expect the TS Lite to be consistent with its mileage. Now talking about the riding experience, the TS Lite is as smooth as silk, and the seat is really comfortable. If you can ignore the hustle and bustle of Karachi city and focus on the ride, you will really enjoy it. Well, I definitely did. And the first thing you will notice while riding the bike is that it doesn't make any sound at all. The engine doesn't make any sound, so it will take a few minutes for you to get used to the noiseless experience. One of the best features of Super Soco is its app integration. The Super Soco app shows almost everything regarding the vehicle. I had a hard time registering my bike though, as the app still seems to be in development phase. But once I got the registration, I was amazed at how useful the application is. It shows real-time battery life and the live location of your Super Soco bike. So with this bike, you will have that extra security if you ever happen to lose your vehicle. It also has a different tab to check the statistics of your travel in a single day. At last, you're probably wondering whether the Super Soco TS Lite is worth the huge price tag. Well, maybe. We will do better if our government know the potential and consider decreasing the import cost of these bikes, as it is a comfortable and a powerful machine that can handle everything you throw at it. And on top of it, with everything going electric and pollution already crossing WHO's limit, it's about time that we switch to a vehicle that can actually help controlling the environmental issues. The Super Soco TS Lite is an elegant, powerful and unique device that is made up of state-of-the-art products. So if you want a bike that offers quite a bit of mileage and also want to go green, you should definitely get a Super Soco bike. So that's all for now. Please keep following Sohail Tech TV for tech-related content. I am Muhammad Sohail Ali. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.